हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रिटी. वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 17. गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया रिवील्स अ स्टैट दैट सोशल मीडिया रूल्स रिवील दैट व्हाट्सएप इज द मोस्ट यूज्ड ऐप इन इंडिया. व्हाट्सएप टॉप्ड द चार्ट विद यूट्यूब इन द सेकंड स्पॉट, फॉलोड बाय फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम एंड ट्विटर. व्हाट्सएप हैज ओवर 53 करोर यूजर्स, फॉलोड बाय यूट्यूब विच हैज अराउंड 44.8 करोर यूजर्स इन इंडिया. JioPhone 2021 offers brings you unlimited voice calls, data in JioPhone at low cost at ₹1,499. Existing JioPhone users get 12 months of unlimited voice and data access at ₹749. Jio launches Jio Extender Wi-Fi 6 mesh for 1GB high-speed broadband. It comes with Wi-Fi 6 and easy mesh technology for high-speed internet. It cost could be around ₹25,999. Xiaomi confirmed that Redmi Note 10 series to come with 108 megapixel flagship camera. During the yesterday's Xiaomi's launch event, Redmi has launched their Redmi Max 86-inch Ultra HD TV with 120Hz refresh rate. This massive TV is only available in China for now. The price could be around ₹91,000. Cognizant make $250 million to global CSR initiative. This $250 million corporate social responsibilities towards initiatives like economic mobility, educational opportunities, diversities, inclusions, health and well-being in communities around the world. Carlyle Group offers to buy Blackstone's 56.12% of stake in Mphasis, and it is also believed to be a share value will be around ₹1,400 to ₹1,500 and lower than of ₹1,700 as well. Zoom Live transcription paid feature is going to be free for all the users till fall 2021. Apple Spring Event 2021 will be in this March. Apple is going to bring upgrade to iPad Pro, AirPods, Apple TV, 8 tags and all new iMac with a refreshed design. Acer Aspire 7 has been refreshed with the latest AMD Ryzen 5000 series CPU for Indian market. The new laptop offers 15.6-inch display. It comes with Windows 10 pre-installed. It has Nvidia graphics and support Wi-Fi 6. It starts at ₹54,990 and available in a single charcoal back color option. Hyundai plans to make electric vehicles under its own brand and could launch some models this year. Oppo Find X3 series price and color options surfaced online. It is going to launch on March 11th and pre-orders begins from March 31st. Oppo Find X3 series may include 3 models: X3 Pro 5G, X3 Neo 5G and X3 Lite 5G. X3 Pro 5G is expected to be priced around ₹89,000 to ₹107,000 for 12GB and 256GB storage. X3 Neo could be around ₹62,000 to ₹71,000 for 12GB and 256GB storage. X3 Lite 5G could be a price around ₹35,600 to ₹44,600 for 8GB and 128GB storage. Samsung Galaxy A32 is going to launch soon and company confirmed it today. It comes with a 90Hz display and it is powered by Helio G80 and packs with around 5000mAh battery. It comes with two storage variants, 4GB and 64GB storage will be available at ₹19,990 and 4GB 128GB storage will be available at ₹21,500. Samsung Galaxy M12 is going to launch in India on March. Price could start from around ₹12,000. Its specifications could be 6.5 inch HD Plus with 20:9 aspect ratio. It also comes with 90Hz refresh rate display. It includes 3GB, 4GB and 6GB variants. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.